Arjan, the tournament is over and your game was the last one. How was the match against Sergey today?
I think I played well in the classical. He surprised me in the opening by playing e3. I didn't really expect it. And then it was like very unusual position, a lot of maneuvering, and not so much going on. We were just putting our pieces on better square. And at some point I went this a5, a4. I thought that was a good plan, and I thought I was putting some pressure on him. And then he sacrificed the exchange on c6. I was really unsure what was going on. And then suddenly it was repetition of moves. It was a very complicated game, but I think I played well. Maybe I could have put some more pressure at some point. But I saw computer was saying I'm better.
Yeah, Sergey also said that you played a really good game, and he doesn't think he had chances. And the second game, the Armageddon, how did it go?
I sacrificed the pawn very early. I thought I was doing well, but then in the end game, I went wrong. I blundered this rook d3, and then it became very difficult. Before that, I had good compensation. Not sure. Maybe f5 was also a bad move. I could have played better there, but it's okay.
Okay, the tournament is over now. What can you say about your overall result and how was it to play?
It's much better than last year, at least. I'm very happy I won one game here. It's very difficult to beat these guys, so that I won with black against Jan was a big achievement. Overall, I feel I missed quite many chances. I could have had much more points, but at the same time, I also played a lot of good games and did some good moves too. Like I could have won against Magnus, I missed it. A lot of things to learn, and I'm happy for the experience.
Yes, and do you feel more confidence now after this tournament? What about the next Norwiches?
We'll see about the next one, but I hope it goes better and better.
Yes, you're in good trace. And what do you think about the tournament itself and the victory of Magnus?
It's amazing that he managed to come back, because he was -1 after 6 rounds, I think. And then he won 4 games in a row. It's incredible to do that in such a field. He's really good at coming back after losing, so it's just very impressive. Yeah. And he totally deserves to win the tournament.
Sure. And what are your next plans and after this tournament?
I'm actually going on Sunday to a European Club Cup. So, already in 2 days, going to be a lot of chess now.
Yeah, and now it's going to be different. You will play for the team. What do you prefer more, to play for the team or on your own?
It's much more social when you play for a team, so it's completely different vibe than here. It's like much more serious, much more preparation, and you don't have so much free time. Also, it was very intense with 10 rounds and just one rest day. But there, I think it's going to be more chill, and we're going to have some fun also.
Okay, I wish you all the best there. Have fun, play chess. Thank you so much, Arjan, for all your interviews here.
Thank you.